Yeah. Well, that's because you ditched me. I didn't know where the hell you went. No, it's because I didn't know. I literally didn't know where you went. Wimpa. Fucking gas, piece of shit. They're shooting at me? Yes. Oh wait, yeah, I hear one. Oh no, that's me. That's shooting me. Damn, I'll probably die from fall damage. I know they're annoying. Wow, bitch ass shit, that hurt. Oh, he almost pushed me in the lava. Wondering. Oh, you're like, fuck that bomb. Ow, 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 ow. Dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in, dig in. Alright, I'm gonna heal myself up real quick. What is that? I need to regain my health. Oh, there you are, there you are, there you are. Boing, boing, boing. Ah, oh, fuck, let's get the fuck out of here, fuck. That gas almost killed me. Also, I would, nah, I was nowhere close. I would have fucking fallen into it. So it's this way. And then you go up. Let's go. Oh my God, I'm looking at IFR. I'm never coming back here. I'm never coming back here. Oh my God. I'm never going back here. Fuck that shit. That. I'm never going back there. All right, here. Let me give you the quartz. I don't have no use for it. Going. That's where I'm going. I just see Lupe out in the rain. Yeah, we should make it daytime. Yeah, hold on, let me get in there. Let me get there first. Boing, boing. I'm just glad I can fucking run now. I just have to do this one? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. And let me give you half the glowstone. 1, 2. I only have 2 stacks. Oh, 4 stacks, my bad. And that should be, oh, here's the magma cream. There you go. It's in there with there. And nether wart, I guess, whatever. There you go. Thank you. That's my, there you go. That's all I got, and I killed like 6 of them. What's up, then? What's up? Hold on, bitch fucker. Hold on. Ow. Alright, go for it. Alright, I'm gonna fucking fix the land now. Never going back in there. Fuck that shit. That place is horrible. Oh. I have 2 voicemails up now. Ah, that's that one bitch that fucking helped me out. Oh, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, she sounds cute on the phone. I'm with the head on her. Alright. I'm worried the show was ahead. Yeah, we just came back to. Oh my god, that place is horrible. I'm never going back in there. and Lalo, I ended up finding Lalo and shit. We just had a little epic journey running the fuck back. And we ran back too. I did not want to stay there. That place is bullshit. Oh, that's an achievement too. Let me go shear a sheep. Achievement. Nah, chicken. You think you're smart? Back off. I'm gonna go get some fucking cobble. Real quick. We're back up, we're here. Lala wanna go do something and I just came back. I need to organize all my crap. Do, 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 do. Go first. Oh, let's put you in the furnace. Are you serious? I need more sticks. Alright, that should be enough stuff, but whatever. Step. What do you need? Alright, well, I'm gonna level this place out. It can take a while. I hella heard a spider. Why is it raining? I don't know. There's spiders right here. Yep. Oh, I found him. So what do you need, Lupe? I'm gonna start making the farm right now. You gonna keep fixing your house up? I'm just trying to fix this place so that way I could fucking start the farmland again. What do you mean yours? I mean, that helped you would make your house. Both of them. Proud to be an American. Yeah, I've just been digging. Ah, oh, Mitchie. I'm just trying to make this farmland and shit. That's the third shovel of you. I don't know. How far do you want to view? Yeah, there was a spider in there. I killed him. The Alright, well, I'm gonna want it big enough then. So. Alright. Alright. I think you died. Where? We might as well do this in the daytime. Fuck it, hop on, go to sleep. Go to your bed. Nigga, you actually, you don't have time to do that. If you want, yeah. Or add food on me, I'll just give you some too. That way you don't have to pick it stuff. Here, I'll give you food, I'm closer. There you go, I'll give you. He's just been remodeling his house. That's all he's been doing. What, make us look like peasants and shit? Upscale. We'll just leave it at this level, hold on. Let me put this shit back in. What does? The quartz? Make another shovel right now. Alright, I can work with this side. It's not good. What are you doing in your house? No, I'm talking to lava. The marble looks too white. Well, the quartz looks too white in this one. Yeah, I saw that too. I was wondering, I was like, how the hell do you make that? And then I looked, I saw it. How do you do it? I can work with this area. I'll just freaking expand it later. Oh, I'm hungry, hold on. I don't know, maybe he's guarding your cake. You should be protected. But if you smack him, he'll smack you. Why? Fine, let's go find him. Ooh, what the hell? Come on, where'd he go? That's what mine is doing too. He doesn't come in the house. Oh, there you go. Come on, come on, come on. Nope, he doesn't want to come in. I had 6 indoor dogs and 1 outdoor dog. He is retarded. That thing doesn't come out. Alright. If you don't want to pick up a whole bunch of stuff, don't come by the water fountain. You're going to pick up a lot of freaking dirt. I'll go for it. So I'm pretty much done with the freaking layout. Oh, never mind. I have to do this too. The cobble? How? No, oh, that's crazy. Shit, this nigga's Pueblo has fucking good stone roads and shit. And every time people tell me about my mom's Pueblo, it's all dirt roads. Shut up, boob. It Dude, what about you, Lupe? Where are your parents from? Jalisco. Nah, mine are from Michoacán, and my mom's from Vacuario. I have no clue where my dad's from. I just find it funny when we were in school, a bunch of the bitches would fucking say that, oh, nah, I don't care. I'm from freaking Jalisco. I'm from Michoacán. I don't give a fuck, bitch. You're here already. Well, it was those two. Those are the two main ones. Well, I Sure, that's the area that everyone came from. So in a way, we were all kind of fucking our cousins. That's nasty. Yeah, nigga, I don't know, nigga. You act like I freaking asked the bitch where the hell are, where, what part of the city you from, what pueblo are you from? No, nigga, the fuck? I noticed that the cougar come outside. Oh wait, where are you at? You're in the house. All right, come here. I noticed that the zombies always come. Where the fuck you go? He always stands right there where the pig's at. Boom. Unless you get that infinity. It's like he fancy. Right, so I don't have to deal with that fucking bullshit of this going. Of me having to level it out again, I'm just gonna put it. I'm just make it like a little stairway. Yeah, I'm just gonna make it like stairs going up that way. But I don't feel like freaking digging anymore. The last part of it, almost done. Do I have torches? Oh, I do have torches. Alright, I'm gonna put torches here, nothing spawns. Going one, just for right now. Shit, a 3-story house and you still don't have food. You can kill the cows as long as you keep two alive. That's it. That's all that matters. I was gonna have one epic view of the freaking of the farm. Which one? There's like six. Oh yeah, it didn't want to come in, so I just freaking let him out there. I'm over here by Lala's bed. The farm. It really didn't. All right. Yep. Now let's put this together. I can hella see Lupe going under the ground. Why? Time to go get the buckets. Let me go limit the water supply. In my bucket first. Point for point. Point, point, point. I think a Lupe never be closing my doors. Somebody can just walk in here and blow everything up.